concert since December of 2019. How about a round of applause for that? My name is Shayla Bright.
And I am Easton Sarek.
And we are your 2021-2022 PHS Choir Presidents. We've both been in choir since
7th grade
and 6th grade, and are honored to be representing the choir programs both at PMS and PHS this year.
Before we begin, we have just a few reminders for you, our amazing audience. First and foremost, please take a moment to make sure all cell phones and any other noise-making devices are silenced. This concert is being recorded, and we can speak on behalf of all the performers on stage tonight in saying that unexpected noises can be super distracting and easily throw us off track.
Second, as performers, we feed off of audience energy. So if you see or hear something you like, please let us know. But we ask that you only do so during the appropriate times, such as after each song is over or at the end of a solo. On a similar note, all of our soloists are so amazing and we can't wait for you to hear them. But please refrain from shouting out names or anything else during the actual song, as that can also be very distracting to our performers and our directors.
Next, if you need to leave the PAC at any time during the concert, please try to do so between songs unless it's an emergency.
Lastly, because we have such a great show planned for you tonight, and because we are a choir family, we really like to support one another by watching each other's performances when possible. Therefore, there will be times when some of our performers will be walking through the audience to sit in seats and on the stairs. We ask that you make every effort to keep the stairs and aisles clear so that we can move around quickly and safely. All right, Easton, did I forget anything?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe you forgot to give a round of applause for Miss Beauchamp, Mrs. Gilbert, Mr. Bellamente, and our wonderful accompanists, JJ and Owen.
All right, singers, give us a woo if you're ready.
Woo!
Audience, give us a yeah if you're ready.
Yeah!
Come on, you can do better than that.
The wonderful world of Disney.
Achille, mademoiselle.
It is with greatest pride
and deepest pleasure
that we welcome you tonight. And now we invite you to relax
with this full of a share
as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin wrap your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot rotors, why we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious, don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance, after all, this is true. And the dinner here is never second best. Go on and fold your man, you take a glance and then you'll be our guest. Souffle, I am putting out flambé. We'll prepare and serve with fair and culinary cavalry. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. You tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks. And it's all in perfect taste and you can bet. Go on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass. To be our guest, if you're stressed, it's my dining we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
It's a guest, stays alive and I'll be blessed. Mine's been bored and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, you want tea, my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups are there, shop shooing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be